Hello to everyone, hello guys, hello YouTubers, hello everyone who follows me on YouTube and recently on TikTok as well. And today I have 23 minutes of the gameplay video for this time it's for iOS devices. Basically the game is developed for larger screens and I will highly suggest you to use iPad devices. So mainly supported system is iPad OS system for now for this kind of games, because it's much easier to play when you have a bigger screen. iPad screen, it's much better for playing this kind of role playing game. This is the Suzerain game. The game is released on the Steam version recently, a few months ago. I have this game on Steam from the beginning, and the iOS version has been released I think this month as the new game, best new game releases. And this is the Suzerain for iPads. For those who didn't know, the Suzerain is the role-playing game, and you will have the option to guide the country. President, you will manage all kinds of different situations. There will be lots of dialogues, lots of choices, lots of decisions, and I will highly recommend you to give it a try, because I didn't see a game similar like this one, because this one is very interesting. The story is very good, the dialogues are very nice developed. There is some stuff that needs to be updated, shortened. In my opinion, the dialogues between your family is quite boring, and I think that versions can be little shortened in the future updates. And the options to save ministers and appoint other ones will also be good, beneficial in the start for the future updates. So I will mention that two major pluses and minuses could be edited or removed or shortened in future. I will just say that Suzerain is a paid game for Steam. It's a free game for iOS devices, iPhone and iPad, but for play the full version of Suzerain on iPad, you will need to buy the full game over in-app purchases. So in-app purchases cost approximately $4, if I'm not mistaken, but I will highly recommend you to give it a buy, give it a go, because I don't give opinions to players to buy any purchases, but this game is excellent game. And I think that we should support the developer for buying full in-app purchases, unlock the game. And for that purpose, it would be much better that the developer has put full premium game, without no in-app purchases, put it $4, and let's go ahead and buy it on the App Store for a price of $4, $5, doesn't matter, but you have options as in-app purchases. Lots of your users don't like in-app purchases, as I am not, very big fan of it. But there is no ads present in the game, so it's really enjoying playing this one. It has some stability problems with the iPads. It can quit from time to time when you are skipping the chapters, when you're finishing chapter 1, chapter 2. The device can freeze and can quit the game by itself. So there is some small problems with running on devices, but other than that, I think this is a very good game release, and that I will highly recommend it to give it a try. As always, I will leave down links in the description so you can give it a try and check out the game on your iOS devices, on your app stores, on your iTunes stores, or your PCs, or your Mac OS stores. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Thank you everyone for subscribing to my channels. Check out my YouTube short videos. And see you guys. Bye.